developed, you know, I've seen him, you know, from blue belt all the way up, you know, just like incorporating his own original techniques.
Sergio Hernandez by far has the most dangerous bottom side mount on the planet. Usually, there's no danger from there. All you're thinking about is recovering guard, any kind of guard. But with Sergio Hernandez, his rubber side mount is what he calls it. Jesus Christ, I've never seen anything like it. And I want a little bit of that.